Welcome to this video introducing the new Manage Master Data Checks app. In just a few minutes, you will discover how this app can enhance the quality of your master data and elevate your planning accuracy in IBP to new heights. Until now, IBP helped you protect the quality of your master data using predefined validity checks. But as of release 23.11, we also support you in identifying master data that may be technically correct, but not quite right from a business perspective. One of the most appealing aspects of the Manage Master Data Checks app is its remarkable flexibility. You can define custom checks for master data correctness with a high level of personalization, catering to both permanent and temporary requirements. When you create a check in the app, you include a message that informs and educates your users about why the underlying custom validation fails. The message can be added in multiple languages so that it always shows in the user's language. Let's now take a closer look at how this works in practice through an example.
Hey Ingrid, I just heard that the cooling tanks in Bavaria 1 are under maintenance. According to Stefan, it could take more than 2 months to fix the system. Any idea how we can support the brewery in completing the orders we receive for November and December?
Sorry to hear that, Linda. As far as I know, Bavaria 2 and 3 are still up and running. If we modify our master data, we can share the cooling capacity of Bavaria 1 between the two other facilities to get the job done. I suggest we update the production data structures in IBP to adapt to the change.
Yes, that sounds like a good start. But how can we be sure that Sebastian and his planners won't create new production data structures in the system that still use Bavaria 1 as a resource?
That's not a problem anymore. Let's create a check in the Manage Master Data Checks app to block any attempts of creating production instructions involving the usage of Bavaria 1.
That could work. We'll have to write a message that informs the planners about the outage and advises them to use the alternative resources.
And I can add the message in multiple languages so that every planner understands it.
Sounds like a plan.
Speaking of plans, maybe we don't even need that broken cooling tank anymore now that we have such an advanced planning system.